OpenLab CDS can be easily customized to suit your viewing preferences. The blue highlighting indicates an open window. These toggle the window on and off. Click once to remove the window from your display, and click it once again to add it. You may also click the X to remove the window. Sometimes a window may open as a floating window. To dock a floating window, drag it to the docking position you prefer and release the mouse button. When you leave OpenLab CDS and return later, the display will be just as you left it. Select Reset to return the selected layout to its default configuration. Select Reset All to return all layouts to their default configuration.